Hey guys, it's Jose and I'm back for another BTS update video. Our boy Kim Taehyung, V from BTS, has clapped back, if you will, to some rumors, online rumors that have started for something so simple. So I wanted to make a quick video regarding the situation. I'm not going to be talking about the rumor specifically. I'm making this video to let you guys know how Taehyung feels. And I just love the guys because they're honest with us, they're open with us, and for him to put it on social media, I think it's cool because he's straight up letting us everybody know how he truly feels. I don't like to give light to rumors. I don't spread them. I don't retweet. I don't like any of that. I don't spread stuff, especially when it comes to privacy and the guys. Like, if they're doing their own thing, like they're not even on an official schedule that is related to their job, they're just enjoying their time being a human, a person, we shouldn't be invading their privacy. But not everybody is like that. So basically, Taehyung visited a museum in Korea and some people there took photos of him while he was enjoying his time in the museum, which shouldn't have been done in the first place, but they took him. The photos are out there. I encourage you to not spread them. I encourage you to not retweet, like, any of that, because it's honestly not cool. It's his privacy. But unfortunately, it did happen. And if you guys are here wanting to see the photos that have been spreading, this is not the channel because I don't do that. I'm not about that. And because he was talking to somebody, a woman specifically, rumor started that they're dating, that this is his new girl, this is what's going on, blah, 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 blah. Literally, now you can't even talk to people and automatically it's a rumor that you're dating that person. Well, even HYBE came out to deny the rumor. They even mentioned the person that was in the photos with Taehyung, stating that this person and Taehyung are not dating. They are just acquaintances. The fact that they just came out to deny it so quickly, direct, like, this is the truth, let's keep it pushing. It's nice that they did that, but honestly, we never should be having any opinions on if they're dating or not, because that's their private life, not ours, and that's none of our business. But also, Taehyung came out because of the rumors, stated the following on Weverse. Now, of course, it's in Korean, so I had to look up the translation, but thanks to K-Army, I found a translation to this post. Taehyung's response to the rumors to the situation was, pathetic. I'd like to sing, and the vomiting emoji. He just needed to let y'all know how he truly feels, and I'm all here for Tae being honest and direct with everybody. The frustration is there. You can tell by the tweet, not even tweet, by the post on Weverse, it's there. He's letting us know, like, this is ridiculous. Like he said, I mean, it's just pathetic. Like, y'all, I'm at the museum talking to somebody and now I'm dating that person. This is pathetic. And if you guys don't know, is a BTS song where they talk about anger, you know, just and for like means anger, rage, frustration. Usually you say that when you're feeling all those emotions. If you haven't heard it, I mean, I'm sure if you're watching this video, you've heard of because it's such a big song for ARMY. We love it. We love every song, but I mean, when it comes to the rap line songs, it's like, oh, we just like when they're being, you know, oh, they're in your face, letting us know how they truly feel. So him referencing let us know that, like, he truly is frustrated, angry, upset, annoyed, all of the above. You know, that's the expression that you use in English, even in Korean as well, when you're just over it. And the fact that he just straight up is letting us know, I can't believe this. I just want to sing and let my frustrations out. Let's keep it pushing. My life is my life. Your life is your life. So let's keep it there. And I'm all here for it. I am here for King Taehyung being honest and with his feelings and just letting it out the best way he can. But yeah, guys, just wanted to update you with this quick video. As always, thank you for watching, liking, commenting, subscribing. And until next time, adios.